Garden Poetry Beautification Project. In September of 2016, 11th grade English students embarked on a project to incorporate poetic self-portraits in our community garden murals. Students studied Thomas King's poem, "I'm Not the Indian You Had in Mind," in which the author debunks the various stereotypes people have about him. Using King's poem as inspiration, students crafted their own poems about who they were. Students were proud to be a part of our community's garden. They were able to analyze stereotypes people have about teen parents and about their ethnic heritage.
I'm not.